Fantastic. Your free items have been emailed off to you, so you should see them shortly. While I have your attention, I want to tell you about the big, exciting program that I have going on in the month of August and a special, special price just for people who pre-ordered my book. So the program is called Media Ready in 30 Days or Less. It's a virtual training, but not a big webinar or a clunky program. You're going to see my face, and I'm going to be putting information out every Monday in the month of August. There's actually 5 Mondays, and I have 5 different modules. Normally, this program will go for $997, but because I'm doing it live and building it in front of you and interacting and answering all of your questions, I have a special for the people who bought the book in pre-order. That's you, $297. There's a limited number of spots, so if you look below and they're gone, I'm sorry. I should probably take this video down, and I probably will do it very soon. But if there are still spots there, then you can grab one of the spots. You can also wait until after August and pay $997. That's fine with me too. Here's what's going to happen during the 5 modules. First one, I'm going to get you started, get you taking action when it comes to media interviews and doing a better job. And we're going to focus on the style pieces, how you can look better, sound better, and feel better during interviews. Module 2, I'm going to help you with messaging. What is it that you should say when you talk about that stuff you talk about? Whatever it is that you're going to go out there and do your interview on. How can you come up with answers, media messages, that are perfect for that interview, and how can you remember them without being a trained actor? I'm going to show you, you're going to learn it, you're going to practice it, and you're going to be able to do it. Module 3, sound bites. Sound bites are not just snappy little answers, hey, it's making it snappy. No, it's about coming up with answers that are irresistible to the media where they say, I want that and I'm putting it in my story. In print, they call them quotes. So you're going to come up with irresistible quotes with that they say, we have to book this person. Next module, I'm going to be showing you how to deal with any question that comes your way. I call it the answer system because I flip everything over on its head. How you come up with the perfect answers and you can deliver them authentically. So this is not about spinning. I don't teach spinning. Spinning is manipulating people in some way. This is about being more in control of your own life and situation and having the confidence to be able to do it and then tell people what they should do next. Like, go to your website, and how can you do that in a way that feels right and offers the best value? So I'm going to show you how to do that. So module 4, how to deal with questions. So while you have, at that point, almost everything that you should have, really everything that most media trainers give, I'm giving you my secret sauce, which is leveraging interviews. How can you get them to do what you want, meaning the audience? How can you get them to take next steps? I am very excited to have you as a part of the program, those of you who are joining. So look down below, grab them while you can, and pretty soon they'll be gone. I thank you again for getting the book, and I hope to meet you in the real world. All right, scroll down. Go ahead. Poke around and read stuff. There you go.